All right. I figured since Ultimate Kai is being honest about where she's from, I feel that I too can be honest on where I'm from. Because some of you think I'm in America, and on my listing it says Andorra, which hardly any of you even know where it is. But I'm not from Andorra anyway, so it doesn't matter. I'm from Australia. Yeah, this is my voice, actually. This is my actual voice. And I know Australians, oh, you think Australians are white, but no, I'm an Aborigine, which is an Aboriginal person from Australia, which means, like, my dad was an Indian, kind of, like, Australian. He was a native Australian. And my mom was just a white Australian, basically. And that's it. Yeah. I agree with Ultimate Kai that you Americans sound so hilarious. I mean, apparently, okay, over there, I've been to America a couple of times, so on school trips. Yeah. And y'all call, apparently a sloppy Joe is something you eat in America. And over here where I'm from, a sloppy Joe is a sweater. It's a sweater. Yeah. Oh. And here's something else I learned in school, because we have a few American students in our school. Yeah. And I found something very strange out, because I turned to this bloke and said, "Hey, can I borrow a rubber? I promise I'll give it back when I'm done." And then they looked at me like I was retarded. Because apparently in America, rubber means condom. But over here, rubber means eraser. Because erasers are made out of rubber. Yeah. Aaron, you're probably wondering where in Australia I live. I'll tell you where I live in Australia. And I do not live in Sydney. I live in Queensland. Yeah, you probably never ever heard of it, because it's not Sydney, Australia. But it's in the same country. Now, I find it strange, even though I'm Australian, I find it strange that Australia is an island, a country, and a continent. I don't know, I just always found that kind of strange. It makes us unique, don't you think? Yeah. But bugger, you Americans are just hilarious. I find it hilarious. I felt since Ultimate Kai said was gonna come out and say she was British, I guess I'd come out and say that I was Australian. I don't know why. I don't know. I think and I only faked the American accent because I was just trying to kind of make fun of the Americans. Probably a little. Because I just don't know. Because America. Okay, America, I studied your crap before. Okay, I find it good that you have a Bill of Rights, but. Because in America, you'll have the Bill of Rights, and you'll have public education and such. We do here too, but yeah. We don't have a Bill of Rights though. But yeah. But your school system doesn't offer bronze medallions. And no, a bronze medallion is not like an actual medallion. It's a series of certificates. It's certificates given to us students here in Australia for completing life-saving classes, like CPR and all that and whatnot. Basically, the bronze medallion is just like swimming and learning how to do CPR on save people from the water. Yeah, but that. Because that's a requirement over here in Australia, in our school system over here in Queensland. We have to get our bronze medallions before we can graduate. I actually failed one of the tests for my bronze medallions. I refused to do CPR because I had to do it on an actual person. I'm like, what kind of wanker are you, Dag? Dag, what kind of What kind of wanker are you to think I'm actually gonna put my lips on another person? So yeah, I failed that. I failed the bronze medallion for CPR, so... But I have the one for swimming. I have the one for swimming. Just not CPR. So yeah. I have others too, but I don't feel like going into detail. But yeah, I'm Australian. Get used to it, you bloody bastards. But still. Yeah. Like, just like Ultimate Kai, I feel like I just came out the closet. Except I came out the Australia. Yeah. Yeah, and I've actually seen a wallaby and koalas. Because my mom works for a veterinarian. Yeah, and sometimes I go over there and then I see the cute little koalas and the wallabies. Yeah. And yeah. Well, actually, now here's something strange. One of my friends dragged me along with this. We went to Gay Mardi Gras. And I saw the strangest redhead there, wearing a giant green hat, Kathy Griffin. Apparently she was promoting her show airing on the telly over here, and I actually watch it now. Yeah, but still, I'm very good at my American accent though, because I visited America. It's not that great. I've been to New York. I've been other places, because I go to like a really dignified school, and I'm on the honor system, so yeah. Like, I am on the I get good grades all the time, so yeah. And they send us on a field trip like every year. And that was ever since middle school, and I've been to London, I've been to France, I've been to America like two times. No, I've been to America three times. I've been to New York. I've been to Washington, D.C. Yeah, I've been to New York and Washington, D.C. before. So I know how you Americans talk. And I learned an accent. So I could, like, pretend. So whenever I go to America, I put on my accent. See, I put on this. See? I do this every time I go to America because... I don't know, I don't want to stand out, kind of. Yeah. Because when you're talking when I talk in my real voice, like this, they expect you to say all these strange words. Like, good day, kind of features. Or dick bag. Yeah. We say dick bag over here instead of douchebag. Well, we say both of them. Yeah. Yeah, but America is so weird. You have your ketchup that you put on everything and growing cactuses in your yard. Yeah. People do that over here too. They have aloe vera cacti things. Yeah. But you Americans and your ketchup. We have Vegemite, which is like a really thick, gooey chocolate type thing. Which, I don't really like it that much. I eat it. I'll eat it, but it's not like something like, oh, it's not my favorite food. It's not like I'll eat it like every day. I only eat it like once in a good while. Actually, we are out of Vegemite right now. I need to go buy some. Because my mom loves Vegemite. My mom loves Vegemite. So I gotta go buy some more Vegemite today. Oh. Like, and I perfected my American accent before I started doing YouTube. Yeah. But still. Yeah. I perfected it, so yeah. You can't even tell I'm Australian when I talk like this, can you? Or can you? I don't know. I think I'm good at my accent, but I'm not sure. Because I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. That's what you guys saying, right? You're saying I'm proud to be an American? You guys had no idea. I'm sorry. But I felt since Ultimate Kai was going to say that she come out and say that she was British, I'll come out and say that, hey, I'm an Australian. Fuck you, wankers. Well, good day, cunt features.